I'm proud of my service in the military. I served from 1998 to 2008. From 2006 to 2007, I served in Iraq. My mission in Iraq was to rebuild the Iraqi army from the ground up. I traveled on the borders of Syria to the borders of Iran throughout the heart of Baghdad. And I had the experience to meet great people. And one of our greatest assets in our country are the young men and women that serve in our armed forces.